Hello everyone, if you are using Android phone and your battery draining too fast, then you are not alone. Many of us having the same problem. In this video, I'm going to show you 12 tips and tricks that will help you solve your battery draining issue. So without further ado, let's get started. Display is one of the most power hungry elements of your phone. If your phone has an AMOLED display, then you should always use dark theme. To do it, go to settings. Then look for display settings. Here you will find the option dark mode. Then toggle this setting to turn on dark mode. For the video purpose, I'm going to turn it off for now. Then if you go back to display settings, here you will see another option which is called sleep. It means after how long your phone display should go off if it's not being used. Here it's written as sleep. Other Android phones may have different names. But you will find these settings in every phone. From here, you should change the screen time to 1 minute or to 30 seconds. Now on the top, you will see another option which is called adaptive display. If you turn this on, your phone automatically adjusts the brightness level of your phone. And phones are very smart to do this thing correctly. Now you don't need to remember to reduce the brightness anymore. This is also very helpful for the battery. Now in the same page, if you scroll down, you'll find another settings which is called Ambient Display. On the other phones, it may be called Always On Display. Go into these settings and turn it off. This is truly a big battery saver. Now again, go back to Display Settings. At the bottom, you'll find Auto Rotate Screen. Make sure to turn this off. You can easily turn it on from the Quick Panel if you need. Now let's talk about some connectivity settings. Go to settings, then select Wi-Fi and network. Then go into Wi-Fi settings. Here at the bottom, you'll find an option Wi-Fi preferences. Tap on this option. On the top, you'll find two options. Turn on Wi-Fi automatically and intelligently select the best Wi-Fi. Turn both of them off. Now your phone will not always look for Wi-Fi connections. And it will for sure increase your phone's battery performance. Now go back to the settings again. Here, select Bluetooth and device connection. And turn off both Bluetooth and NFC if you don't need them. You can also turn them on or off from the quick panel. The next tip is about sounds and vibration of your phone. Go to settings, then tap on sound and vibration. Scroll down and select System Sounds. Here, turn off all the settings. Then go back and at the bottom, you'll see the option Touch Vibration. Turn off this one also. This will also improve your battery performance. The next tip is related to notifications. You should turn off notifications for the apps that you don't need. To do that, go to Settings. Then go to Apps and Notifications. Now tap on See All Apps. Here choose the apps from which you don't need any notification. Then tap on that app. Now tap on Notifications. And turn off all notifications from that app. You have to do this for all the apps from which you don't need any notifications. Now from here, go back one step. Here we will change the uses of the app's background data. You can see here the option Mobile Data and Wi-Fi. Tap on this option. And from here, you should turn off background data. You should do this for all those apps which don't need any data connection. This is very handy if you mostly use mobile data. From here, also disable Wi-Fi for any app which doesn't need any internet connection at all. Next setting you need to change is location access. Go to settings and look for location. Now tap on location. Here you can turn off location completely. But you can also turn off location separately for different apps. A little bit down, you will see an option app access to location. Go into the settings. Now choose the app that doesn't need location access. Then choose don't allow to disable location access for that app. Now let's talk about account settings. In settings, search for accounts. Then tap on accounts. Here, you should log out from the accounts that are not necessary. Then scroll down and at the bottom, you'll find an option automatically sync app data. Turn this off. Next tip is about Google Assistant. Go to settings and look for Google. Now go into Google settings. At the bottom, you'll see an option settings for Google apps. Go to these settings. Now tap on search assistant and voice. Then tap on Google Assistant. Here tap on Hey Google and voice match. Turn this off. This is also very important if you don't want Google to listen to you all the time. All these settings I have showed you will improve your battery performance a lot. These settings can be different places in settings app in different phones. If you don't find them, then search them in the settings app. So these were the tips and tricks for your Android battery to last longer. If you like this video, give this video a thumbs up, hit the bell icon and subscribe the channel for more videos like this. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video.